Alrighty, welcome back to some more Play in the Red. Last time, we'll be doing some preparation with zheltorossiya, and we're probably going to be doing that quite a bit, actually. You know what I mean? We're building ourselves some... Doing ourselves a whole lot of things, actually. But, and this is a one that we probably, most likely, theoretically, probably, you know, succeed in. Probably. Who knows? I don't know. All I know is that I hope that we can hold out. Hold out until we get the troops going. Force going on up here. I'm just trying to make some valiant attempts at a force filled with air. I'll get if it's been a surplus. Yeah, let's get this over here so we can help our boys in Finland. Helping the boys, helping our forces over here, getting some of that rubber, getting plenty of it, plenty of it. Look at this. This definitely becoming quite a powerhouse. Slowly but surely, we are becoming a house filled with power. And I do apologize for the weight over here. I'm just making sure that we're as good as we can get. Get a balanced approach. I think I might have already been there. This one, fast by the bomber emphasis. Bombers will never be faster than fighters. If they are fast enough to evade AA cannons, they are fast enough. They can be as fast. Yeah, there's one. Attack bombing. I'll see that one for last. Into leadership. Inventive leadership. Revenue support. Let's get some of this over here so we can just get that done. Внимание! Look at them troops. We'll build ourselves a monster of a force over here. A monster of a force. It's gonna be something. Going to be something. Get you over here, streamlining the production. streamline our production, amigo. And now I got the road over here. Got the roads, we got the moves, we got the groove. Sooner or later we're gonna begin this thing going. I put my emphasis on anywhere, anytime. Our tactical use of aircraft need to flow and adapt to circumstances of the battlefield change within hours or minutes. What good are planes if they arrive too late to support our troops? Men of God must always have friendly planes to support them overhead, and so we should make it so. Shall make it so indeed. I had a prediction that you were gonna do this. Defeated in Moscow. Let's hope that we are. So that we can, give to in Russia. Let's get some of this going on over here. Yeah, we need to get these numbers up. Let's at least get some of these things going. This is gonna be interesting. Very interesting, actually. We're gonna get that war sooner rather than later. Let's see over here. I guess it reminds me of the last clash of the Republicans. The destruction of the Trans-Siberian Railway during the Russian Civil War impeded our ability to pursue them with the bastard socialists and their hangers-on. I had limped away to my Turing Pigeon tent in the Far East. We and them have unfinished business, and now we are at the doorstep. Dull of trim in the boot, the revolution failed. The embers have never been sat down. It's high time to correct that. Indeed. Need some great corrections. Freeze of connections. At the very least, we're going to be getting oil and all that. That'd be great. It's gonna be amazing. Just look at this. Far Eastern territories can, you know, make some moves. got these railroad guns over here. Troops over here.
Так точно.
Got an infantry dude. And you're gonna take over Slovakia as well. Yep. Yeah, this is as I predicted. Well, we can go up to the boat. We're gonna be losing about this, but guess what? We're not. Go to extensive conscription, amigo. Save just for this occasion. So as they hold out over here, we're gonna. So our goal is to end this war in the Far East, as soon as we can. Yeah, we need to take their core lands over here, so move on through. Actually, that's Republicans, yep. Expand the shipyards. We have three different seas of patrol, the Black, the Barents, and the Baltic. A large fleet that lets you diggers have no kind of destroying the fleet into the popular shipyards or sailors. Grand Point of Shipbuilding, Dark Iron Expansion shall be conducted to bring our fleet back to fighting strength. Indeed.
Готов выдвигаться. Мирно.
Save more on who then, hey.
Слушаю.
So we can get rid of that one darker than Danzig, that would be good. Oh, fuck, we're running out of life on here? Hold on. Need some decryptions. Actually, yeah, just get rid of this little thing over here in Danzig. For the best.
Smirna!
Offensive doctrine for you. No, we'll wait till you get like organizer. That. Oh, I can't get that. Just shy of it.
Готов выдвигаться.
And of course, they can't cover all the front lines over here, so. Yep.
Готов.
Yeah, look at that.
Я готов. Выходим.
Get that. That's now got the best artillery.
Готов побегаться.
Now then, you with them, I mean, this right through. You're gonna break them. Right there, what the hell?
Внимание!
Now, if we can just get rid of this pocket over here. Peter Great's dream. Found out the Russian pure Navy in the modern world state as a whole. Peter Great. Peter Great saw Russia as opposing naval power and compete with all great powers at the time. We gotta finish what he started all the centuries ago. Yeah, I need you to play at the pace here. Streamline. Okay, now then, deal with this little pocket over here that broke out. King's all done over here. That's basically done over here. You go and make sure all of you go and do that. have the man with the plan over here. Just fucking blitz right through them in orbit.
Mierda!
Yeah, just blitz right through the valley of our stock. Sorry about that. That's all good up. It was nothing. So yeah.
Yagato!
It was loud.
Water.
So now we're just blitzing on through here.
Got off the big answer.
We're blitzing on through there. This is not really much that they can do all the soon, yeah. The thing. Got a whole lot left out here. Meanwhile, Peter Great's gonna be having a white dream after this. The fleet. Bowshoes are an old, merely a lumbering, ungainly beast, and be brought down with Courtney and before surrounded by a screen of light shield to protect Oliver. Bowshoes become a terrifying force to be reckoned with. We need combined arms, so this game is combined ship warfare.
Готов подвигаться.
There's a lot of aces over here. God! Yeah, that hurt something. Because that wasn't. It's just the.
Back touch now!
Team is trying to get through the pocket.
Что приказа?
That's going well. Just got trying to look through so many things.
Вперед, выходим!
I'm not attacking, they just cut it off. This.
Так точно.
Come on.
Что приказа?
He's dead.
Готов подвигаться.
So now we got two armies for the price of one E. Very least it
was Got off. No приказа.
Yep. Something over there. Let's get you over here. Got off. Yeah, just gonna keep sending things at us, then up. It's gonna keep letting them waste their power. I lost far more men. And they're probably reasonably sure of. speed. Look at that. Look at this. Right. That's a short reason to get public confidence in our time, though. But the beautiful notion of the appears to have a strong faith and pride in return. Indeed. Bad plan there.
Так точно.
You need balance plan over yonder. Ah, we might be able to do something. We're already taking a million casualties, and we are about to answer that one, so we get the troops moving and the power moving.
До приказа. Так точно.
Make sure that we got things going over here.
Royce!
Yeah, let's take the railroads. You need to start getting here as fast as you can. Yeah, plus with all this is coarse, it's fine. This is fine, this is fine, we're all fine. And man, what the fuck? Something. The amount of pollen, just keep hearing something. So I'm gonna wait until these guys get into position, and then I'm gonna start the grand offensive.
Внимание!
The grandest of offensive. We got some things going on over here. I'm gonna go with Flying Fortress. And we'll get it next time. Because we are at time. Until next time, we're gonna get us into a big old war. Let's take it one thing. Now we use you with the entire Republic. See, next time I'm gonna deal with the Rat Front. Beat them up into submission. Probably. And probably in the series right there, actually. Yeah, I probably will. And we'll see you guys next time once see you guys next time when we beat up the Vox Republic. Probably entertaining. That'll be the big old climax of this series. So we'll do that. I'll see you later. Bye.